158, Colorado.
Copy, Omaha 44.
I'm picking up movement on the flare. Coming in for a closer look. Stand by.
The scene in Kansas City tonight is one of horror, confusion, and grief. 15 people, among them two children, are so far confirmed dead, with many more injured.
The victims' families remain haunting images of the attackers are coming to light.
Today, Secretary of Defense James Riley is expected to make a statement on the attacks.
Our intense focus on recovery and assisting the injured and the families of those who've been killed is matched only by our determination to prevent more attacks. A message to our attackers. Your bombs do not terrify us. They empower us. They empower us to send you something that is truly terrifying. the full weight of the United States military.
You think I'm gonna waterboard you, Bashir? Waterboarding is when we can't torture. This is Africa. I can do whatever the fuck I want here. You're gonna answer every question I ask you without me harming a hair on your head. Do you wanna know why? Because if you don't, I'm gonna call in an airstrike on your house. Nice pool, by the way. Whoever said crime doesn't pay wasn't stealing oil tankers, were they?
Those men are Yemeni. We have nothing to do with that. Your fight is with ISIS, not me. All my fights are on water.
They sure are, Bashir. And Yemen? Just across the Gulf. What a coincidence. Kind of tricky for a Yemeni nationalist to book an international flight these days. So if their passports were fake, they'd fly it straight to Kansas City instead of going to Mexico and hiring coyotes to truck them 100 miles to the desert, right? So the big question is, how'd they get to Mexico? because I sure as hell didn't fly. No, they traveled by ship. A ship you didn't try and steal, so that means someone paid you not to. So here's my only question, Bashir. Who paid you to let the ship through? Is that your brother? Because I don't want to kill the pool guy.
Every ship smuggles people. And they don't need my permission.
Yes, they fucking do. Last chance.
This is a bluff. You American. You have too many rules.
No rules today, sport. Just orders.
Go ahead, sir.
You're green.
Roger that.
No. I want you to watch this. Watch.
One more thing pointing to the cartels.
Now, the money came from Kasim al-Rami's camp, which isn't a surprise. The ship, on the other hand, is a Panamanian freighter, La Victorina, registered to the Mexican holding company Grupo Duro. It docked at Port of Veracruz on the 18th.
Carlos Reyes Company.
The one and only.
If you need him at home, I can get him out 0600 tomorrow.
I'll have a plane to Washington ready for you in an hour. See you tomorrow, Matt.
Smuggling terrorists seems pretty short-sighted to me. Border's gonna tighten like a vice now.
What happened to the price of cocaine after 9/11, Ken? Tight borders are good for business.
Will you be home by 3?
I'll stay late for the science fair.
Do you want me to pick you up?
I'll take the bus. Okay. They make for a lookout 20
30 a day.
Man, but that's all they're worth. But you, shit, you know both sides of the river. You got a passport? Come and go as you please.
Rafa! Prendeme tu mica, cabrón!
¿Qué conoces?
Una prima con un culazo. Badass.
What's going on?
Hide the gear.
You can name your own price, you know. This is the border. The Matamoros cartel pay people well to work it. You can,
start making dinner with me, cousin.
Take it.
Yours. So, what do I have to do?
You really ought to invest in a little sunscreen, Matt.
If you had to start wars someplace cloudy, I wouldn't have to. DOJ get an ID on those other suicide bombers?
Not yet.
I might want to get on that.
There's proof Reyes' cartel helped one of them get to the border, so we know enough to move forward.
Mr. Secretary, Matt Graver.
Have a seat.
What do you think is the most valuable commodity that cartels move across our borders?
20 years ago, cocaine. Today, I'd have to say it'd be people. You know, it's a resource they don't have to cultivate or process. And if they don't make it across, they can pay to cross again at three times the price of a kilo.
How would you define terrorism, Mr. Graver?
I think that's your job, sir.
Current definition is any individual or group that uses violence to achieve a political goal. The administration believes that the drug cartels now fit that definition.
Next week, the president's adding drug cartels to the list of terrorist organizations.
You can understand how that will expand our ability to combat them.
The cartel territories are fairly stable at the moment, but as we learned in Iraq, striking your enemy is a whole hell of a lot easier if they're fighting each other.
I'll do whatever you need. Just point the way.
Do you have any thoughts?
I mean, I wouldn't take out a cartel leader and turn one cartel into 50. Besides, killing kings doesn't start wars, it ends them.
That's our concern.
Mm-hmm. You have a location on Reyes?
No, but the family is under surveillance.
Is he in contact with them?
Not to our knowledge, but we assume he is.
Any kids?
Two.
What's the age of the youngest?
16.
16. Yeah, if you want to start a war, kidnap a prince. King will start it for you.
You did this sort of thing in the Middle East. You think those tactics will work here?
If you wanted to, sir.
Boots on the ground you're gonna hire on the outside. And the same goes for your supply train and for air support.
And I don't need to remind you what happens if they figure out that it's us.
Just to be clear, you want to see this thing through? I'm gonna have to get dirty.
Dirty is exactly why you're here.
What do you need?
Everything. Drones with attack capability. You have Blackhawks, right? Mm-hmm. Want two of those. I need logistics, communications equipment compatible with the SOCOM JCU. First phase, I need a strike team, two snipers, I need a demolition team.
Are you going to Ukraine? I got Russians on the payroll, brother. Don't put me in that position. Where's the coup?
It's an extraction, for starters.
How much can I know?
Brother, you don't want to know.
Well, I don't need specifics, but I have to know where they're going.
Mexico.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
It's not the government. It's a cartel.
Treasury cutting the checks?
Yeah, out of a company in Brazil called Rio Verde.
If it's constant action, I'm 10 mil a month in payroll and supplies, at least. I want 150 over cost and immunity.
Done. Congratulations, you can afford your own hockey team now. It'll be easy to shop for at Christmas.
I don't celebrate Christmas.
Well, I bet you will this year.
What'd they do?
Doesn't matter. No rules this time. Turning you loose.
How loose?
Carlos Reyes. How's that for loose? It's your chance to get even for your family. Who's gonna help us start a war?
With who?
Everyone.
Durante largo tiempo, el abogado del presunto líder del cártel de Matamoros. Los oficiales piensan que el sospechoso podría ser de un cártel rival. Pues esto puede dar paso a ataques de represalias y eventualmente a una nueva guerra de cárteles.
This would have been a lot easier taking her in the house. We get real sloppy on the street.
Slop is good. Sloppy makes it look like the cartel did it.
She started it.
Miss Reyes?
She called me narco whore and slapped me, so I hit her. What would you do?
You go to the nurse. Now, you're not going anywhere. Sit. What am I going to do with you?
She deserved what she got.
It's not your place to do it.
Fine. You beat the shit out of her.
I should expel you.
Do it. That's what I thought.
I'm
Roger. Price is in the tail vehicle.
Reyes, que esto es lo que les pasa a los que se quieren chingar al cartel de Matamoros.
Where are we going?
Go straight to the plane. Don't worry about the vehicle. We'll take care of it.
Drive that to the mall. The keys are in the gas flap, and you just leave them there.
All right.
And you go see what's waiting for you.
Building 5, sir. You can
I
see
know where it is. Left.
Now walk me through what I'm watching here.
This is a map of Mexico in 100-mile grids. You took the subject here.
Speculation is Reyes has a family residence somewhere near Monterey.
Has the Mexican police responded yet?
Yeah, local, state, and federal police are all there now.
Satellite cannot pick up cell chatter.
Yeah, we can lock coordinates to the cell and snag the phone number, but we can't hear the call.
Give me a satellite feed to the house in Mexico City.
Yeah, you got it. What we're hoping for is a call from this location to start a trail.
Any family members in the house?
No, just staff. Teenage girl with her own 30-room mansion. I wish I was a teenage girl.
Pull up the incident site.
It looks like you popped them all.
No, we only engaged one. One died in the crash, and the other two we tied and left.
It's a pretty big risk. Why do that?
Just to see what they do. Back it up. Show me earlier, the minute just after we left.
Yeah.
Keep going. All right, there. Good. Call's not coming from the house, it's coming from that fucker right there. Give me a live feed and find him.
On it.
Phone, lock in on it.
All right, locking now.
There's the king. Here it is, start tracking. Come on.
Tracking on two.
Lastimen. Por favor, ¿qué quieres de mí? Déjame ir. Por favor. Si me dejas ir, no diré nada a nadie, te lo juro, por favor.
Si tienes sed, ahí hay agua.
No, te lo juro, por favor. Te lo juro, por favor.
We got another one here.
No. No quiero morir, no, por favor, déjame ir, déjame ir.
Are you okay?
No, I don't know.
Are we clear?
All clear.
It's okay. Let's go. It's okay.
Am I in Texas?
Yeah, we are. What do you want us to call you?
Isabel.
Isabel. I need to ask you a question. Did they hurt you? What happened here?
I got in a fight at school. So when do I get to go back home?
Well, we still need to work through some things to make sure we understand all the circumstances surrounding your abduction, okay? But you're safe. So hang in there, we're gonna get you home very soon. Alicia will look after you. And if you need anything, just ask her.
Put the girl in the middle of Matamoros territory, and Reyes will start the fireworks. It's a good spot where we can leave her.
We'll hold her in a federal police depot in Mendez. We're deep enough in Matamoros land that they'll have to fight their way out if they come looking for her. Where do I say you found her?
Say we raided a safe house in Brownsville and found her there.
Matamoros cartel is very strong in this area. Reyes will have trouble getting his men through.
Nah, they'll let his men through. Getting back out will be their problem.
When would you bring her across?
Well, now that we got the cartels at each other's throats, the sooner the better. Secret won't keep long.
There's no secrets in Mexico.
What, do you think I'm driving armor? You get me cleared for that?
Will do. Federal police will meet you at the border with an escort.
Thanks.
Suerte.
Cualquier pretexto es bueno para chingarse al Carlos Reyes o el cártel que sea.
Suerte, hermano.
Still amazes me. The appetite of this place.
Yeah, well, welcome to America.
You all right?
The fuck?
Keep your fucking eyes peeled. You can't even tell they're gangbangers anymore.
Me gusta lo chévere, me gusta lo bueno, me voy pa' San Pedro. Mi tropa bastando, las tuyas son chiches de mar y vanguardia.
We've got a problem.
I need to be home before dawn or my dad will be mad.
Oh, get the fuck out, dude. No. You got a new daddy now. All right? You meet him. Act like a fucking man. You ready to be a man, right?
Ah, yes, man.
Get you, all right?
Ya sé, cabrón, que me lo encuentre, le estoy diciendo, pues. Póngase al tiro, mijo.
Gallo.
¿Este es el americano?
Primito.
Bienvenido. Acérquese, amigo, sin miedo, siéntese. Siéntese, ándale. ¿Cómo está?
Bien.
Bien, bienvenido. ¿Cómo se llama?
Miguel.
Miguel. Bueno, aquí yo quiero gente que esté al tiro. Gente de confianza. ¡Que me vale verga, cabrón! ¡Me lo encuentra! A ver, cabrón. Chingada.
Larre.
Ey, mira y dile al jefe que mande gente. Necesito apoyo en la 33.
Va. R.
Chingada. ¿Sabe cuáles son los pescados que les dicen Coy? ¿No? Bueno, ahí en mi casa, en su casa, tengo un estanque ahí con un chingo de esos pescados. Son unos pescados así grandotes, pintos, con manchas naranjadas, blancas, blanco con negro. Pero tengo un preferido, cabrón. Mucho pescado de este tamaño. Le digo al Santa Claus. Por bordarte al cabrón. A la madre del güey con el que está hablando en el radio. La voy a levantar. La voy a hacer pedacitos. Se la voy a dar de comer al Santa Claus. Este no me va a hacer eso, ¿eh? Me va a fallar.
Sí,
¿no?
Claro.
¿Me va a entregar esos pollos?
Sí.
No, si se ve, que es gente del 100. Llévemelo si le voy a pagar más de lo que su jefe hizo en el año. ¿Estamos?
Sí.
How are you feeling?
I'd feel better if someone actually told me what was going on.
We're turning you over to the Mexican army. They'll arrange to take you back to your father. Let's go. I need you to put this on.
Nice day for a drive, huh?
Oh, beautiful day. Blue skies, large caliber weapons. I love getting out of the office.
Air, how we looking?
Clear on both sides.
See no vehicles?
Nothing but desert. You're clear.
What's your field of view?
10 miles in every direction. Mexico Fed said that the road would be clear. Looks like they're keeping their word.
All right, copy that.
Why weren't we stopped at the border?
Because I'm special.
I thought you were policemen. You're soldiers.
No, we saved you. Why don't you just sit back and be grateful?
Oscar One, paved road ends half a mile ahead.
Wait, what?
Paved road ends in half a click.
Road isn't paved ahead. You got your thermal?
Yeah, in my bag in the back. You gotta take the wheel.
All right.
Got it.
Down.
Clear!
Clear.
Them, over there.
Sir.
Spread out!
Put them down, guys. Easy, easy.
Abajo!
Ayuda!
Easy, guys, easy. Down, down.
Se pide ayuda, por favor. Denos ayuda.
Mexican police shot me.
Right?
Ah! Oh, shit. I'm good. I caught the plate.
We clear?
Sir, we have police vehicles approaching from the south. 5 clicks out.
All right, load up. Come on, load up. Where is she?
New mission! Gather around, new mission!
No time for that. Head north, I'll find her.
Okay, go. All right, we got company 3 clicks out, coming from the south. Grab that Humvee, pull this thing out. Go, now, now!
Send me a signal, when you get to the border, and we'll come and get you. All right?
Let's go! Let's go! Let's move it! All right, everyone in their vehicles!
We need a medevac from Rally Point Alpha. Contact 47th Med at Laughlin.
Roger that, Oscar 1. Be advised, you have police vehicles approaching your 6 in a code 3.
Oh, that's great. Police approaching our 6 fast.
Eric, we need a lane clear at the border. No bullshit. Anybody gets in our way, we drive right through them.
Is there it?
va a pasar nada.
Kidnapped me.
Your father has a lot of enemies.
And you're one of them?
Yes, I am.
You're gonna need stitches.
Yeah, lucky for me, I'll still need them tomorrow.
Miss Sunshine on your six.
Nice. Fucking Mondays, huh?
Can we go somewhere that's private?
All right. You give me a sec?
Yeah.
My source is with her right now. She'll be back in an hour.
That's not what I'm talking about.
It was a green on blue, Cynthia. There was no other option. You wanted Afghanistan? Now you got it.
This isn't Afghanistan. This is our fucking neighbor. There are 54 million Americans with relatives there, and they're all sitting around watching footage of dead Mexican police on Fox News.
The police were the ambush. Okay. We had no choice. They attacked us.
Doesn't matter. POTUS doesn't have the stomach for this. He shut us down.
What did you say?
We're shut down.
I did my fucking job. You do yours. You sit that fucking coward down and you explain to him this is how we win.
He's not worried about winning. He's worried about being fucking impeached because you killed 24 Mexican police.
Who worked for Reyes? Spin it. Do your job. This only strengthens our position.
We don't have a position, Matt, because we're not supposed to fucking be there. Your objective was to start a war with Mexican cartels, not with the Mexican government.
You know what? This is why nothing ever changes.
You think change is the goal? Really? You've been doing this too long to believe that.
Buenos días y perdonen la molestia. Estamos perdidos. No hay que tener miedo.
Thank you.
Sí.
Why didn't you hold her someplace in Mexico?
We don't have the infrastructure for that, sir. Mission security would be almost impossible.
Was this your mission?
No, sir.
Then why are you answering? Mr. Graver?
We don't have the infrastructure for that, sir. Mission security would be almost impossible.
And this girl was witness to all aspects of the mission, correct?
No, she was shielded from the kidnapping.
What about the 25 Mexican police officers that were killed on foreign soil, all of which she witnessed?
The ones who attacked us, yes, sir.
Where is she?
I have a source bringing her to the border.
Do we have an exact location? That question is for you, Mr. Forsing.
We don't know her whereabouts, sir, but he has a beacon. He'll activate it as soon as he gets close to the border.
If they can make it to the border, which is a chance we cannot take. Cynthia?
Yes, sir.
You handle it from here.
We can't risk her falling into the wrong hands. When the beacon's activated, your team takes them, you understand? Clean the scene. When I say clean, gentlemen, I mean spotless, your operative included.
Do you know how hard he was to make?
I could throw a stick across the river and hit 50 grieving fathers. Make another one.
Can't do that.
Well, look, who doesn't have the stomach for it now?
Oh, who are you to question me after all the shit that I've eaten for you?
We ID'd the other bombers, Matt. They're U.S. citizens. They're from New Jersey.
Doesn't change anything.
It changes the fucking narrative.
She's with me now, yeah.
They want me to cut ties. You gotta get rid of her.
I can't do that.
What are you telling me?
Not this one. Help me get her across, and we can decide what to do with her.
Uh-uh. Don't put me in that situation.
If they're cutting ties, you're already in that situation. If she stays here, she'll be killed. Help me get her across.
I can't help you do that.
You gotta do what you gotta do. I'll figure it out.
Good luck.
Gotta get you north.
Flashing light is you. That red line, that's your path. Don't get that wet.
Dos afuera!
Keep it safe for a bit.
Díganme. ¡Rápido! ¡Déjenla! ¡Vámonos! ¡Díganme!
Ya llegamos.
¡Vámonos! ¡Vámonos!
Follow the trail to the road. Your ride's waiting.
Show me a job that pays better and I'll do it. Where are you headed, baby?
Get me to the grocery store on Trenton. I can walk from there.
Why does this soldier know sign language?
My daughter was deaf.
I know who you are. You're the attorney whose family they killed.
Not they.
My father.
A man who worked for him.
Why?
To send a message.
Now you hunt them. So you won't be a message.
I will always be a message. Only now, the message is different.
Is the border hard to cross?
Could be. For Isabel Reyes. From now on, your name is Karina.
Mi nombre es Karina.
Y eres de Oaxaca.
Si alguien te pregunta quién soy, dices que me conociste anoche y me pagaste $500 para hacer la de tu papá.
¿Y por qué no decir que eres mi papá y ya?
Porque tus mentiras van a ser distintas a las mías. Y ahora tenemos la misma mentira. Dame tu zapato.
¿Qué es eso?
Es un GPS. Por si nos separamos.
Signal was activated at 1939, heading northeast of Reynosa.
I'm sending another team to finish this.
No, I'll do it. Because if I don't, he'll probably come and kill you.
Fíjense, chiquitos.
Te quiero tres.
Javier.
Son muchísimos.
Así es.
¿Quién se tiene que hablar?
Viene aquí pronto.
Buenos días, americanos del futuro. ¿Cómo estamos? ¿Ah? ¿Ya pagaron todos? ¿Y usted?
No.
¿Sabe cuánto es?
1,000 por los dos.
1,000 cada uno.
Ah, pues. Va a tener que pagar allá y no me va a quedar ni para tragar.
Aquí no hace preguntas. Con 1,000 usted se mete allá y a su hijo lo mete en otro grupo.
Viajamos juntos. Él tiene 1,000.
A ver, lo cuento.
Tiene otro 1,000.
¿Está bien?
Muy bien.
¿Qué onda? ¿Listo?
¿Qué cartas? ¿Qué? ¿Qué quieres? ¿Vas a jugar?
¡El camino azul! ¡Todos para adentro! ¡Vamos! Usted también. Arriba. Con el niño. Vaya. Aquí se esperan ustedes. Vaya.
interference on the road.
The vehicle's unmarked for police.
Unmarked.
ETA to target. 25 minutes.
Tranquilo, familia. Ya casi llegamos al paraíso.
¿Tienes armas?
Pues sí.
Levántate.
Búscalo.
Siéntate.
¿Qué tiene en la bolsa? ¿Drogas?
No.
Todos afuera.
No.
Muévanse, muévanse, muévanse.
Miedo que encontré.
Pollos no cargan pistola. ¿Es él?
¿Estabas en Texas hace dos días?
No, la verdad que no.
¿No? Mi gente no miente. Menos a mí.
Mira, cachón, de llévese a la señorita Isabela Reyes aquí a mi camioneta.
Dale.
¿Qué hace por acá o qué rollo? ¿Eh? ¿Anda de paseo en la bella frontera o qué? No. Venimos a escaparnos de una balacera, primo. La única opción es cruzar la frontera. Para entregar la niña a su madre que vive allá. Ustedes se han topado con algo muy interesante y de mucho valor. Pero también muy peligroso. Para todos ustedes y sus seres queridos. Si dejan que le hagan daño a la niña, estarán haciendo otra guerra y no habrá marcha atrás. Pero podemos hacer una llamada y aseguras tu porvenir, el porvenir de tu familia. Y de aquí para atrás quedarán limpios de cualquier problema que haya habido por haber.
¿Y le trabajas al Carlos Reyes o qué?
Pues así de sencillo es, compadre.
No tenga miedo, señorita. Estamos aquí para apoyarla. ¿Quién es eso con el que está viajando?
No sé. Contracté para que pase con mi papá.
El amigo dice que trabaja para Carlos Reyes. ¿Sí trabaja para su papá, sí o no? ¿Eh?
Sí.
Bueno, y pues, ¿cómo le vamos a hacer, pues?
Pues llamamos al enlace y él nos pone en contacto con el secre.
Ah, bueno. Háblale, pues.
¿Llegaste, cuñado?
O a la muerte de un pollo en las manos de un niño.
¡José! ¿Quieres ser un sicario? Eso es lo que hay que hacer. Pégale el tiro, mijo. Conviertes en soldado, mijo.
Cayo. Yo me lo chingo. Está chiquito.
No, él puede.
¿Eh?
Macho. Miedo, sin miedo.
Yeah. ¡Ánimo, sicarios!
What's subject's exact location inside the car?
Subject is back seat, right side, behind the passenger.
Rises passenger side, second seat, green expedition.
Rules of engagement.
Fuck it all. Wipe it clean.
What are you doing? Matt! You're fucking us! She said spotless!
Fuck them all. We'll go into witness protection.
Thank you.
Sit down. So you want to be a Sicario? Let's talk about your future.